introspection, we can clearly see how important to protect the third precept, to give pleasure, happiness, peaceful environment to the society, to the world, and we also can reflect that compared to the generous act. Therefore, the observance of precept has got greater value in comparison.
ကိုယ်မှရှိတဲ့ငွေမြောက်များလူများကိုပေးကံကူညီတဲ့ကူညီတော့ကြံလီစဉ်းစားမိတဲ့အခါမှာဝန်တာမှုမျိုးနဲ့ဒီလိုဆိုရတဲ့မှုမျိုးကိုရှောင်ကျင်လို့ကိုယ်မှအပြစ်တွေကင်းပြီးတော့နေတာတွေ့ပြီဆိုလို့ရှိရင်ဝန်တာမှုမျိုးနှက်ရှင်ကြည့်ပါပေသိန်းကပို့ပြီးတော့လေးနေမှလည်းဆိုတာပေါ့တနည်းအားဖြင့်လည်းပဲကြီးငွေတွေပေးပြီးတော့ပစ္စည်းတွေပေးပြီးတော့မသားတယ်ဒါပေမဲ့လည်းအဲ့ဒါမျိုးမရှောင်နေဘူးဆိုလို့ရှိရင်တော့အဲ့ဒီပုဂ္ဂိုလ်ဟာလူသားနဲ့ကိုကြီးခဲ့တဲ့ဟာတွေပြန်လည်ပြီးတော့စဉ်းစားလို့ဝန်တာမှုမျိုးဟာလေးလေးနဲ့နဲ့ရှိနိုင်မလားဆိုတာကိုတွေ့ကြည့်ပ
ါ So Sadhu says giving an example that suppose there is a personWho has plenty of possessions and he is spending a lot of money to help other poor people and he is there all the time to perform the generous act.Because of that generous act, he possesses a lot of pleasure and happiness in his mind. There is another person who just observed the third precept and protected the third precept. He never commit any kind of illicit sexual misconduct.He also reflecting about his meritorious deed. What a marvelous act I have. So he also may feel pleasure and happiness himself. Between these two persons' happiness, which one would be the better one, you might make your own judgment.And there is another person, he himself performs the generous act and he also commits the breaking the third precept. If he thinks himself, I am performing the generous act, so I am happy myself. And when he thinks, I am committing this third, breaking this third precept, what type of happiness I have? If he thinks, which would give him more happy feeling or troublesome feeling because of his generous act,because of his breaking the third precept, which one would be the stronger one, the unhappiness or the happiness?
စည်းစားတဲ့ပုဂ္ဂိုလ်တွေဖို့ရဆိုရင် လူအများကိုလူအနေဖြစ်ဖြစ်အများဖြစ်ဖြစ်ပေါ့လေပြီးကန့်စွန့်ကြဲလို့မြင့်တယ်လာတဲ့လူမှုအစဉ်အတန်းနဲ့ခုနမတရားတဲ့အမှုတွေကရှောင်ကျဉ်လို့တက်လာတဲ့လူမှုအစဉ်အတန်းရင်းလည်းပဲရှင်းပြန်ပြီးတော့ကြည့်တင်ပါလေပေသိန်းကပို့ပြီးတော့လေးလေးလေးနဲ့လူမှုအစဉ်အတန်းမြင့်တယ်လေဆိုတော့အဲ့ဒါလည်းတွေ့ချင်တယ
်ဆရာတော် also gives another example that there are people who are trying to gain their social status and high standard of living through generous act. And there are other people who are trying to raise their life through the moral conduct, observing the precept well and try to gain their high standard living through that wholesome act. Which one would be the greater one in these two wholesome acts? We need to try to reflect ourselves.
ဒီတော့လူမှုကိစ္စနိုင်ငံရေးကိစ္စတွေမှာလည်းပဲအဲ့ဒီလူကမတန်ရှင်းတဲ့ပုံစံလေးပေါ့။ကျိုင်းပြီးအုပ်ချုပ်သမရလုပ်ဖို့၊ဘုံကြီးချုပ်လုပ်ဖို့ဟိုဒီရွေးချယ်တဲ့အခါမှာအဲ့ဒါဒီညီဆွမှုရှိတဲ့အတွက်သူတို့ဟာလူလူထံကမဲအပြည့်မရဘဲနဲ့ဆုံးရှုံးနေလာတော့တာဒီဟာအဲ့ဒါဒီလည်းပဲအဲကြည့်ဖို့ပါပဲ
။ Again Sada says,In the political field, those who want to gain the high standard life in politics, suppose if they want to be a president or if they want to be the prime ministers, what type of behaviors they need to possess?Whether they should try to break the precepts or they should try to observe the precept. To whom the civilians will give the vote, whether the breaking preceptor or the protecting one.
ဒီရင်းနဲ့ဆက်ပြီးတော့အကျိုးကြည့်ဒီဝေဖန်ပြရစီရတယ်တော့အများကြီးရှိပါပဲ။ကျန်ကမှလည်းမှာလည်းပဲဒီဟာဒီအကျိုးကြည့်ဒီဝေဖန်ပြထားတော့အဲတော်တော်များများရှိပါတယ်။ဒါပေမဲ့လို့ဒီနိုင်ငံကဥရောပသားနိုင်ငံမဟုတ်တော့အဲဒါတွေနဲ့ပတ်သက်ပြီးတော့ရှင်းပြရင်ပုံပြင်ဆန်းနေဆိုတာပါလိဖြစ်မှာဆိုတဲ့ဒါတွေတော့အဲဒါတွေညှိနှိုင်းပြီးတော့ရှင်းပြရတော့အမြင့်မြင့်အကြောင်းများတွေတော့ဒီတော်များလည်းရှင်းပြပါ
Shada says there are plenty of merits and demerits described in the text. If Shada tries to explain all those facts, being the non-Buddhist countries, you may think all these things are like fable or legendary things.So therefore, he just tried to explain some aspects which are obvious in the worldly matters. For today, Sado would like to stop his discourse now. So in this way, now we can see the difference.
between the simple general act and the performer of the observance of the precepts. Even the first precepts can show the difference between the generous act and the observance of the precepts. So it is clear to us that giving worldly possession, compared to the giving of worldly possession, observing the first precept is greater in value.
Sinyakhanama, the Gendiyoga, Yuvaga, the Gendiya, Piro, Ichanam, Kayonga, Ise Tokya Khan, Kayonga,
Uttada says, try to see ourselves, the mental condition of two persons. One person is there, who is recently getting some present or gift from someone, or he or she is feeling happiness and pleasure in such a person. And there is another person who is free just at the moment from being harmed by others, being freed by others, and he is freed from death. He also has, or she also has, pleasure and happiness. If we try to compare the two types of happinesses, which one would be the valuable happiness or important happiness, the first one or the second?
You think you are able to stand up with you? To stand up with you? To get you up? You'll be able to stand up with you? That won't be up from the top.
If we really try to experience ourselves, those two types of happinesses, then there won't be any doubt in our mind, any argument in our mind that the second happiness would be the best happiness compared to the first one. It would be happier hundreds times, thousand times, rather than the first one.
တရားမြတ်လို့ရှိရင်တရားရတဲ့ပုဂ္ဂိုလ်ကိုအသာကြီးလို့သိခံရတယ်။အဲဒီသိခံတာကိုမြေတော်ကသက်ခါရတဲ့ဒေဝဒီမြတ်ခင်ရပြီးတော့သိခံတာကိုမြေတော်ကဒီခံရတာပါ။
Anagan Syada says, let us try to compare with other two persons. One is merely dying because of starvation, and one is starvation and who gets food to eat. And he also will have happiness in his life. there is another person who is just free from feeling. He just escaped from death, from the feeling. Which one would be the happier one between those two persons? Sasada said, please try to hear this yourself. Greater happiness. The first one or the second one. Sada thinks that the gentleman couldn't get the proper understanding between those two dear persons. The first person is getting the light because of the freeing from death, having the edible food. And another person who is free from immediate fear of death, who was sentenced to death, with tangles on his neck, fear of death of hanging. And Sada would like to know the difference of the mental states between those two persons. One is just freeing from the starvation, another is really freeing from the death of hanging in the grave. Whose happiness would be the greater one?
Yeah.
Prasada gives another example that there is a person who is dying because of starvation, but after getting some food, he collects strength and comes back to home. And all the families receive him, and they have happy feeling among themselves. And there is another person who was caught because of the plundering and kept in prison many years, and he was also nearly dying, but later he was freed from the death and went back to his home. All the families went to receive him, and they also gained the happiness among them. Whose happiness would be deeper, greater within these two peoples escaped from the death? Sometimes ago, there was a news in a newspaper. Some Americans were caught and sentenced to death, but later on, they were free. They were prepared to sentenced to death, Sada said, but they weren't sentenced really to death. But later on, they were freed and went back to their own country, and all the families and relatives went to receive to them, and the happiness which they felt at the time, you could see how they show their happiness and enjoyment, dropping their tears and embracing each other, hugging each other and crying, seeing those people who were recently freed from the death.